Welcome back to another vlog. Actually, I think this is maybe the middle of a vlog. I don't know. I just thought I'd jump on and say hello. So it's almost at the end of the weekend now. It's actually a bank holiday Monday, so I'm actually off today, which is great. My bra is falling down. There we go. So I'm away on a dog walk, and then I am going, taking my dad for his birthday to the Backyard Beach Collective, which is like little pop-up stalls, like food stalls, drink stalls at the beach. Obviously now that things have started to open again, we can do that, which will be really lovely. That'll be our first sort of experience of being able to dine out again, which is gonna be nice. A few drinks and enjoy the day. Hopefully the rain stays off because it has been raining all week, and so far today it's not rained. It's been expected to rain, but it hasn't rained yet. So fingers crossed we can make it through without it raining. So I don't know when I last left you guys. I think you'll have seen mine and Holly's little dinner party, which we got food from Eat on the Green, which was amazing. Meal for two people, and yeah, it's a lot of food. So we staggered it during the day, which is a really good way of doing it. And it was just, yeah, it was really nice. It's a lovely idea for if someone's got a birthday coming up, your mom, your dad, treating a couple. It's just a really nice way to spend a day, spend an evening, eating lots of really good food with some drinks. So that was a winner. I think since then I have worked. I have gone on a walk to Fyvie Castle. I'll put in the footage here. Which is a castle in Aberdeenshire, which you should go and visit sometime. I'm gonna try and do lots of, like, whenever I go on these kind of walks, film all the little bits of footage and show you what's in Aberdeenshire. You know, maybe you wanna come along and see what we've got, and I'll help you discover some new things, hopefully. But yeah, I need to get going because I'm in a rush, so I will see you guys later at the Backyard Beach Collective.